Again, Will, Morris, and Lundy go. Shimoshi, Chambers, Barry, and Penny. Lucky of Davidson third. And the goal front rope one. And Gianna Will, just a freshman from Consumerville. And then they go on the first section. Grisha Rodriguez of River Valley. That's Diana Mensa from Rosemont. Followed by Hannah Kron, a freshman from El Dorado, and April Alford from McClatchy in lane six. And that's Hannah Kron moving to the lead. It's Kron, Mensa, and April Alford. That's going to be Hannah Kron from El Dorado. Crow wins it at 50.82, Diana Mills at 52.77. That's Taylor Whitinger in four, India Collins in five, Taylor Whitinger from Las Lomas, India Collins from Monterey Trail. Taylor Whitinger from Las Lomas High School in Walnut Creek, down the Bay Area. India Collins in second, and that's Amber Miller in third. Taylor Whitinger. Taylor Whitinger with an outstanding early season time of 45.12, India Collins 48.72, Amber Miller 50.40.